two different types from Sam's Club. That's most time I get my meats from down here in Florida. But finna thaw them out, put them on the grill, shoot it all, everything. Key thing when you're thawing out chicken, when you're thawing out anything, everybody thinks to put hot water on it, but that sort of starts the cooking process of it. A lot of people don't know that. They're just trying to get it thawed out as quick as they can so they can cook, but you might be fucking yourself up. So put some cold water on it, and we'll be back with you. So now we're back. Chicken all thawed out. The water stays in this one, though. So chicken all thawed out. Finna get them seasoned up. Going to the grill. Yeah, so we're back again. Got them all seasoned up. There's more of a lemon pepper rub on it. And it's got a little kick to it, a little spice to it. Get enough likes, reviews, I, you know, show you how you really seasoning this bird, man. Jealous. You gotta eat to live, not live to eat. Don't be jealous. I cooked it. Nobody else. Just me. So we back. So while the chicken breast is finishing up, here's the vegetable of the week. I'm gonna try to do 2 ounces of this and 2 ounces of the chicken breast. I'm currently cutting, trying to drop down. I'll tell y'all my weight right now because y'all might get jealous, but yeah, this is what we're gonna do with broccoli. Normandy, knock it out. Well, so this half of the chicken breast, other half still on the grill, getting a little bit more. But we got all the vegetables measured out. 2 ounces. Now I'm about to chop these boys up, put them on up in there. I'm done for the week. Just to let y'all see, hey, we ain't playing over here. Well, so here we are. Y'all started, y'all seen where I started, now we finished. This is actually for 4 days. I said for the whole week, but I didn't want to take out the whole refrigerator, so this is actually for 4 days. 2 ounces of grilled chicken breast, 2 ounces of mixed vegetables like the broccoli Normandy. So, hey man, you gotta eat to live, not live to eat.